I feel like maybe I have played this mod before. I don't know. So yeah, guys, this is the Siege of Londor mod. It's a mod based on Dynasty Warriors. What Dynasty Warriors should we play, chat? Dong Zhuo. Lu Bu. Zhang Fei. Madai. And Guan starts with Soul Spear and Dark Moon Blade. Oh, the Way of the White Corona. Nu Wa. I wonder, maybe he buffed. Oh, this one has Lightning Stake and Lightning Spear. Chaos Storm. Maybe we'll start with Kakao. Kakao. Down for a Pyromancer. He also has the Black Knight Greatsword. Is it pronounced Zhao Zhao? I have no idea. Alright, well, let's just do it. Secure the lines. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh, melee check. Let's hit him with the... How do I use magic? Holy shit! This is way too dang. I don't even know what the hell's happening. I have Tears of Denial on. Am I gonna do more runs later? I might. Dude, this is crazy. My team is coming to help. Oh, wait a sec. Oh, I can cast with R2. Woo! This guy is so tanky. Actually, I played one Dynasty Warrior game a long time ago. like one of the few games I had for like PlayStation, I think. So I'll be honest, I have no idea what to expect from this mod. This is kind of weird. I'm gonna turn down my sound. I'm like going deaf from all the sound effects. Hundred souls. Good. There's no item here. Hit him with the stun lock. Oh, what did he drop? Oops. What? Storm seems. I don't. Dude, I don't even know what the fuck's happening, guys. See how lava shot is. Dude, this spell can't hit anything. Okay, let's... Oh my god. I got... So fucking dead. Oh, right, I have tears. Alright, I should just... Alright. Alright, let's... see if we can actually hit with this... Dude! What is this spell, man? Okay, Chad, I should not have tried to parry. Alright. Not even close. Alright, we took over the bonfire, guys. My purple army is here. This guy's got places to go. Hey, Xair, thank you for the 56 months. Dude, the lava shot up? Yeah, I guess. Oh, what did I get? A great bow? What the heck is this thing? Thing looks crazy. How long have I been playing this mod? Not very long. Leggings. Yeah, I'm liking that the item locations are changed. They're still just embers, but... You know, it's weird though, I still have Tears of Denial on. Like, how many chances do I get? Alright. Oh! Whoa, what the fuck? Why is Cinder here? Where the hell did you come from? He has so much health. I'm gonna try to get him to jump off the ledge. There we go. He didn't drop anything, though. Is that shield? It's a ranged weapon. Hold on, let's go get the... Wait, I got an ash? What? I don't know when that happened. Get some... Well, I guess we don't really need skulls, probably, but... Dude, the tower key is 250,000 in this mod. What the fuck? There must be something good up there. Is there any other spell I want? Oh, I guess spook. Maybe fall damage is also reduced in this mod, though. I don't really know. Look at these bonfires. I could get a different set. Protect the weapon, reclaim the keep, destroy the monument, kill the witch, and melt the valley. Okay. Dude, what is this? What is this freaking... Oh wait, it's a great bow. Oh. Thank you. Cool.
Let me smith it.
Expensive to reinforce your stuff too. Jeez.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh, who's that? Mercenary leader. Hire mercenaries. Oh, I can like summon people. What the fuck? It wasn't even a weapon. Oh, it's one of the summons. What the hell is Marshal Shout? Summon your generals to your side. Oh. Okay. I guess I'll go get the Estus Shard. I'm not sure how necessary it is. They got rid of the Homeward Bones up here. There might be something good behind the shrine, actually. Let's take a look. Oh, there is something. You sneaky. That's the shard back there. Wafty pants. What does that even mean? Viper blade. Ooh. Pretty cool. Can level up a bit and use this. 33 strength, 22 dex. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get enough for that. Comboing this is kind of weird. Okay, you just gotta do it fast. So we actually can't warp to high wall. So I guess there's like five different areas you can go to, like missions you can do. Yeah, no, I'm not actually sponsored to play Guild Wars 2. I'm just sponsored to advertise for their new new expansion coming up, the End of Dragons. Yeah, if anybody's interested in checking out Guild Wars 2, it is free, and there's a new expansion coming out. So if you want to check it out, you can click the panel below the stream or type exclamation mark GW2. Okay. This looks great. Hello, what are you doing out here, my dear? What is he doing? Wait, is he on? I think he's on my side. Right, let's summon some melee recruits. Oh, sick. Go get him. Oh, some big boys. Oh, I forgot to turn on the Estus Shard. Okay, I'll be honest, I think the other weapon... I don't know which one is better. This one's kind of slow. Just parrying this. Oh. Yeah, is it here? Santa hat, I'm sorry. I'll order one. We're already here. Yeah. Yeah. This mod is just like absolute chaos. Get him, Madeira. Get him, buddy. Busy looting, you kill everybody. great. So. I probably should have attuned like a healing spell. That would actually be pretty useful. Oh, so stupid. Oh yeah, the music is set to 7. That's why it's so loud. Alright, well, Wilhelm is getting hurt by something. Okay, Wilhelm just died somehow. Who just said... What the heck? The Queen of Sand. Where the heck is... Where is she? Oh no. I got booed. I feel like Frida might be over here. Just gonna loot my teammates a little bit. Oh god. Maybe I can actually hit this guy with my spell. Dude, this... This spell is awful. Alright, Frida, you over here? Where the fuck is Frida? The Kirin Fang. Yeah, yeah, she's in the sand. Oh, there's an item there. Doing out here, Greywood? Are you on my side? Pray to the Tree of Life. I'll join. Gave me a bag of seeds. Choose pet. Let's get the hybrid. That seems like a pretty bad pet. Evolve pet. That's no pet. He can't even move, man. This guy's... Well, I guess he's kind of moving. Where the hell is Frida? You think she glitched out? Like, I don't know, man. I don't know where she is. This place is massive. Frida? I don't think that's Frida, guys. That's Desert Pyromant. What the fuck? Why are you so strong? You kill them, Madeir. You get him, champ. Oh no. Oh, my pet! He's doing work! Go get him! Maybe Frida's up here? I don't know, dude. There's a chest over there. Oh, there she is. Oh, God. No! Alright, Madeir? This is all you, champ. I don't have my tears of denial anymore. I need a heal. Heal me. Any of you guys got heals? Screwed. at all these guys with their Estus. I need to, wait, Madeira's back, though. Now we have his heart. But I'm coming for you, Frida. You know, I think I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go get my souls back. And then we can actually level up our weapons since we have, like, a million supplies, I guess. Up, armor. This is way too heavy. The lead hat. Oh wow, that is also very heavy. Wait, can you even retrieve your souls? Oh no, you can. Back to siege camp. I have enough to, wait. No Ashen Est. What? What do you mean no Ashen Estus? Was what? $110,000. Oh my god, it's getting expensive. Wait, did I not pick up the Ashen Estus at the start? You might be right. Kill the pet? Oh, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, well, let's go back, I guess. We'll see if... I guess I did miss the Ashen Estus. Can you blame me, though? Look at this shit. Alright. going on. No one really knows. Oh yeah, let me grab the item at the bottom of the staircase. Pooping all over. Why is that their, like, go-to attack? Actually does a lot of damage. Suck Frida's soul. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Doesn't work. It's gonna take like 10 years to kill Frida, dude. I got a PB in DS1, it was pretty bad though. I died to bone wheels on the way to pinwheel. I think this mod might be a little bit too much chaos for me, guys.
Like,
Alright. Wilhelm. Oh, he died. So now what? We won the war? Okay. I trade in anything?
Treat the firekeeper not with.
Yeah, I kinda wanna get the key. Got 25 decks.
Farewell, Ashen One.
It's pretty cool. So expensive though. Oh my god. Okay, let's go do let's kill the witch, chat. Actually, maybe I should eat some of my ramen. I'll let my pet kill them. Oh no, they broke the pillar. The frame rate on enemies that are too far away is a little scuffed. The one Sullivan beast in the top right is just like... Two FPS or something.